hit from behind and tackled by Ngakue and Bryan, and there's the timeout. So 4:20 left.